Angelo Compagnoni was born on the 25th of September 1921 and died on the 25th of June 2018. He was an Italian politician who served as a senator from 1963 to 1972. He died at 96 years old.